Here, let's do Biscuit.
What's going on, heroes? Welcome back to the vlog. It is another hot one in LA, so we decided to come to San Pedro so the kids can run around and get in the water. And it feels so fresh over here, doesn't it? Compared to the house, it's so fresh over here.
It's 87 degrees at home, but here it feels more fresh.
It doesn't look like we're gonna be able to go down to where the sand is at because it looks like it's being overtaken by all the water. But luckily, you see all the rocks, completely empty. Aside from this little family right here, the entire section is empty. So we're gonna find a nice little spot over there by the rocks and then just make do with what we have. Come on, let's get in the water. Come on, Biscuit, let's get in the water. Woo! It is cold. Be careful not to fall. You can stay right here in this little area, okay? Just be careful, the wave's gonna come, all right?
This is where we all came from. The dreams we had, the love we shared. This is what we...
Run, Kike! Run!
Kike, run!
Run, Biscuit, run! I walked over there to that rock and Biscuit followed me. As soon as we got over there, a big wave came and it just knocked him into the little pool section. And he was trying to hop. He was kind of drowning a little bit. And then he kind of ran off over here. But look at him.
He is gassed out. He's kind of scared because he did not expect to be going under this.
You were the main one saying you wanted to get in the water. So come on, get in the water. Bruh.
You okay? Come on, you need to be in the water. Get away from the rocks. Lacey. Come on, Lacey. Come here, Lacey.
You cold?
This is where we all came from. The dreams we had, the love we shared. This is what we're waiting
for. I got a gun too, punk. Let me fill it up. Got me right in the eye. Trash little gun. It barely even worked. Hey! All right, go, do it, do it. Let's see, do it.
And then she's swimming.
In her head, she's still swimming, huh? Here, let's do Biscuit.
He won't do it.
Biscuit, you gonna swim too, bro? All right, here.
All right, let's see.
Swim, Kike!
Hey, he's swimming!
He's swimming!
He's doing it!
He's like, let me go, let me swim!
Good boy! Emma, my battery's about to die, so are you ready to go?
No.
Not yet? 10 more minutes? Time, are you ready to go?
And in my mind, in my head, this is where we all came from. The dream.
Come on, bro. I know you're tired, but we gotta get inside. Come on. Come here. We just got home and it's been a long and exhausting day. A fun day, but exhausting. So the girls are gonna jump in the shower because they were in the water. They're all salty and with full of sand, and so are the dogs. So like I said, they're gonna jump in the shower. We already ate, and then after they get out of the shower, we're probably gonna watch a movie or just go do our own thing. Vivian should be getting out of work in about an hour, and then I do have a shift tonight, so I'm just gonna start settling down. And like I said, not much is gonna happen beyond that. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.